demolition of provisions, use contractor services to demolish a building, the project manager or EHS representative must ensure compliance with the additional requirements detailed in asbestos demolition. Disposal requirements for ECM, the project manager or EHS representative in coordination with the asbestos program coordinator shall ensure all asbestos containing waste materials will be handled, transported,